Okay, the plan was to rip that off, but there's a little bit more wood under on the bottom there than I thought. I'm sure the safety police will be all over me with the tractor rearing up and stuff. But I had my foot on the clutch, and if it got too high, I was ready to drop her down. So I think what I'll do is, I think I can set this up under it, maybe in the middle, and I can cut some smaller parts of that off, slab it off, and that'll be almost all of it. Okay, I started around 4:45, and it's around 7:30 now, so I'm a little tired and sweaty. I was trying to do the math on how much time that was. I'm too tired and hungry right now, but that's not bad for an afternoon's work after a full day's work at a full-time job. I got a lot of cleaning up to do, of course, and fix the bend-up fence, but I'm just glad it did not smash the fence to the ground, because I would have had to have done something about that tonight. As far as Angel goes, she'll be fine. She won't try to get over that. She might investigate it, but she won't try it. She's pretty good about staying inside of her fence here. Unless she's got a real reason to really, really want out, like something's causing trouble or something like that. But we'll call this a video. It's rare that I make videos in the middle of the week. I'm kind of trying to make more videos, see if I can get my revenue up a little bit. But anyway, I'm tired, hot and sweaty and dirty. Thanks for watching.